DeFi. We've all heard the term, but what does it actually mean? DeFi stands for distributed finance. Distributed finance is a way of creating financial institutions through the means of smart contracts without any third parties involved. Why is everybody talking about DeFi, however? And the main reason is, if we look at this graph, you can see that the total value locked in USD within DeFi projects has gone from around $500 million to over $12 billion in the course of the last 12 months. It is not all without risks, though. The main risk that the investors are prone to within DeFi is impermanent loss and volatility due to the nature of these new assets. The second risk is, because everything is done through a smart contract, this means that if there are any vulnerabilities or bugs within the smart contract, the whole investment pot may be at risk. And the third risk of DeFi that I would like to highlight is scams. This is a completely unregulated and very new environment, which means there are many projects in the industry which are not real projects and are scams. Having said all that, though, the yields that were available through DeFi projects in the course of 2020 were unparalleled compared to the majority of other investment instruments, delivering anything up to 200 and sometimes even 300% annualized returns. This is plainly impossible in the majority of other financial asset classes. This also means that the industry is developing and becoming better and better every day. I'm sure there will be more and more reputable DeFi projects in the year coming. Konstantin Anissimov, CXIO, Executive Director.